What's up, Sim Racers? Larry, TJR Sim here, and today I'm looking at Forza Motorsport 7. And you know, if you're like me, you got bored with it after a while, and so I revisited after the Next Level Racing had their update for the V3 Motion to be compatible with Forza 7. So it's totally been a game changer for me. I've already made another video on this. But you know, I just want to give you some over-the-shoulder gameplay with the motion in action. And actually not with this car. It's going to be an off-road car, because normally off-road cars in Forza 7 I really don't care to drive, because it just doesn't seem to make a whole lot of sense in a motorsports game that has no off-road tracks. So but actually in this one, with motion coupled to it, you actually feel that extra tire roll that you wouldn't normally feel without motion and stuff, and the extra bounce and the judders from the tires trying to scream for mercy. So pretty good fun, actually. Oops, don't want to quit it. A lot of fun, actually, and it's in the driver career and stuff. So anyway, next up, we'll go ahead and show you some over-the-shoulder videos, and right after this sponsor announcement from Fanatic. All right, enjoy.
But
Forza 7, Next Level Racing, Full Motion, Fanatic, here.